Blink 182, right? Yeah, pretty hilarious too. It's an amazing backdrop. It actually sells better than the Ramones better than the own headlining shows. That Mark Hoppus, that prankster. This song's for Blink.